Hey everyone, you ever wondered how a cell phone camera works? We've taken one apart and we can take a look inside.
This is what's inside a cell phone camera. It contains a small lens and an image sensor. The small lens captures light and focuses it onto the image sensor, which converts the light into an electric signal that allows you to then save and share your images.